And an update, race fans, the top three now will transfer. Normally we would transfer two, but due to the fact that Mark Douglas failed from competition, the first Consi will now draw three cars. So the three cars finishing top three will transfer to the A main. David Payne bringing them around to turn four. Green flag is waving, and we are racing in consolation racing action. Darren Hatmaker quickly with the lead. Down the backstretch they go, shuffling throughout the field. Great racing action. Here comes the first lap. It's a photo finish there at the first lap, the 27 on the inside. David Payne on the outside. Payne with the lead down the back straightaway. Gardner trying to get in as well. He could be the final transfer from right there. As we will now transfer the top three. 27 machine. Darren Hatmaker looking briefly to the inside, but now all of a sudden, the 25 of Scott Gardner retiring up to the top side of turn two. Something amiss in the way of the chassis, perhaps. The rear end, we're thinking. Meanwhile, back to racing action. The 8 machine of David Payne showing the way so far in this one. Two laps in, 8 remain to get it decided. Top three transfer to the main event. Green flag waving back over the speedway. Once again, David Hatmaker cruising to the inside. Now a side-by-side battle for that third slot. Caution is on the speedway. Three of Dameron, jumping just a little bit early. Once again, Darrell Watson with a green flag in hand. David Payne bringing the field around to the cone in turn four. Here we go. Coming from underneath. And wow, it's more than just the wheel and tire. It's the entire hub, brake rotor, and the whole nine yards off the right rear of the 00 of Luke Craig. Transfer two cars, but due to the fact the 52 of Douglas fell from competition here this evening, that will enable us to transfer three from this first Consi. Keep your eye on the cone at the exit of turn four. Nobody can pass till after that point. 27 of Hatmaker bringing them down to it. Here we go. Caution waves over the speedway. Pretty heavy contact down the backstretch between the 23 of Tim Dameron and the 115 of Billy Mayo.
is on to third, 115 of Billy Mayo. Here's your fourth place machine. White flag, wave it over the speedway. A little bit of a bobble there for your leader. Bobbles again down the backstretch. The eighth machine of David Payne trying to take advantage. It won't happen as the 27 of Darren Hatmaker will take the win. That'll put him into the A main. The eight of David Payne hangs on to second. 22 of Bobby Mays will get the third and final transfer spot. 115 of Billy Mayo in fourth. 23 of Tim Dameron looks like he may have a problem on the machine.